Well, Hattiesburg police are searching for the suspect they say is wanted in connection to an overnight home invasion. 47-year-old James Powell faces one count of home invasion after he kicked in the door to his ex-girlfriend's home around 10:30 Friday night. He threatened two people with a weapon and threw a chair inside the residence before leaving. Now, one of the two people sustained minor injuries. If you know where Powell is, you're asked to contact Hattiesburg police.